What's up, guys? It's your boy Roberto Mejorielo, and I'm back again with a new installment. And today, we're going to be talking about why all men must lift. Now, yeah, before we get into the video, please like, comment, subscribe, share the video. And yeah, leave a like for your boy, and let's get into the video. Point number one, it helps to channel aggression. As men, we are born with more aggression, more testosterone, and more anger than females do. We need an outlet to be able to channel all this aggression. And weights will help you channel this aggression because you can release the animal in the gym, so to speak, and leave yourself in the gym in terms of energy-wise. Because if we do not channel this aggression, it builds up. And men today don't have a way to channel this aggression. They end up with so much tension, so much stress, that it boils down to a fact whereby men become toxic, not only to themselves, but to the people around them. So point number one, it helps to channel aggression. Point number two, it helps mental and physical health. It helps your physical health in terms of you become stronger, you look better, you become healthier. And it helps your mental health because if your body is healthy, your mind is automatically healthy. You have less stress, less anxiety, and you are more calm after you've been in the gym. Point number three, it gives you another purpose in your life. A man's life is constant progression. And in the gym is a place whereby you can constantly progress. You can constantly progress within the weights that you're lifting, the body that you're achieving, and your mental state. So it helps men have another purpose in their life. I'm not saying that all men should have one purpose, which is the gym, no, but having lifting weights as one of your purposes, it can help you build up your other purposes because you can have more than one purpose as a man. So yeah, point number three, it helps build another purpose to your life. Point number four, it builds strength and courage. Lifting weights can help you become a grounded person. You will become more strong in terms of, you'll be physically stronger, but you become more strong in terms of how you react and how you put yourself and behave as a person. It teaches you how to humble yourself because you reach a certain level whereby you know your physical strength can manifest itself as emotional strength. You develop more strength and you are more confident in yourself. You are able to handle a lot more pressure in life because of the strength that you've developed. And that's why it has to be the fourth point. It helps develop strength and courage. And that's it, guys, for today. If you reached this far, I appreciate it. Please like, share, and subscribe.